For who is able to govern this vast people of yours?
And those he predestined, he also called.
St. Augustine put it another way, many centuries ago, and he said, our hearts are restless until they rest in thee.
A proclamation from the letter of St. Paul to the Romans. Brothers and sisters, we know that all things work for good for those who love God, who are called according to his purpose. For those he foreknew, he also predestined to be conformed to the image of his Son, so that he might be the firstborn among many brothers and sisters. And those he predestined, he also called. And those he called, he also justified. And those he justified, he also glorified. The word of the Lord.